music has never stood still. I mean, if we if it did, we'd still be playing 14th century isorhythms. So that it's in the nature of an art form to grow, and it doesn't necessarily progress, it merely grows, like grass rather than trees, perhaps.